कि नवीन बाबू की तबीयत खराब होने के पीछे क्या कोई षड्यंत्र है क्या?
All I have to say, which I have clarified in my statement yesterday, was if the Prime Minister was so concerned about my health. Even recently he said that I'm a good friend of his. All he needed was to pick up a telephone and inquire about my health. Instead of stating it loudly at a public meeting, three times yesterday. My health is perfectly all right. As you can see, I've been campaigning for the last month all over the state. And instead of the Prime Minister just picking up a telephone and asking me about my health, he has stated it loudly at a public meeting. This means that all he's trying to do is garner votes during election time. This rumor has been spread by BJP persons in Delhi for the last 10 years. Without much effect, I add. And that's more or less what I have to say about that.